Thessalonians 5:18. Give thanks in all circumstances, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you. Give thanks all the time, in all circumstances. This is the will of God in Jesus Christ. How we receive an excellent success in the life. Success, it is a mindset. It is we receive when we tune our brain into the blessings of the Lord. The Pope Francis, he has written the first encyclical, Gospel of Joy. The Gospel of Joy. How we create a life of joy as a gospel. You have to count your blessing. The more and more you count, you remember your heart and emotion, your feeling of the joy will be increased. Your mindset will be the spirit of joy, excitement, happiness. This joy and happiness, that excitement, that state of mind will attract more and more joyful, happiest things in the life. So always the Pope is telling, how you know you are a Christian? Look at the face. How do you know you are a positive person? How do you know you are a Christian disciple? You have to look at the face and observe whether that person is smiling or not. If that person is full of smile, joyful, happy, and Pope is telling, and that is a sign, one sign. So you have to realize it. Why you are getting the joy? Because inside your mind, once you have the feeling of gratitude, the joy, thanksgiving, excitement, automatically you will be, it is in the realm of excitement, joy. You are counting, you are experiencing the blessings in your life. It has a power of law of attraction. You attract only good things in your life. When you are always, it is in the emotional state. It is, you will attract more and more good things in our life. Our brain has a system, autopilot system. What is this autopilot system? Autopilot system means, of course, we get in the flight, we wanted to go from Bombay to Delhi, and flight took off, and the direction is given to Delhi, and automatically it is reaching to Delhi, not anywhere else. The direction is given to Delhi. When you buy call taxi, Uber, wherever you want to, you set a mode where you want. So automatically it is given the direction. And exactly the same way, it is the same way. And what is the thought it is going on in your mind? If the brain is having the positive thoughts, positive emotion, the positive feeling, positive vibration, it is the brain has a frequency, vibrations, it is there. And if it is the vibration, it is the spirit of joy, what will happen? You will attract more and more joyful thing. It is like controlling the TV in the remote control. When you put the BBC, you get a BBC because the frequency, that electric vibration, if the signal is given to the BBC, you get BBC. And you shift into a different channel, you get the same channel what you want. How you tune the frequency of the waves, and that is the way we get the channel. The same way, when you count the blessing in the heart, you think about Holy Eucharist is a memory, remembrance, and it is a reliving what God has done to me for my salvation. It is the mystery of salvation. It is a salvation. Eucharist is a salvation mystery. It is a real remembrance. Anamnesis. It is a anamnesis means that is a memory. It is something happened in the past. It is a reliving. Exactly the same way, every day you count your blessing and your heart will be increased with emotion of joy, happiness. Then the good things will come to you. When the brain, autopilot system of the brain, when you count the positive things, automatically the positive things will come. And if it is something negative, it is going on in the brain, what will happen? The negative things will come. So that is why Bible says, Jesus says, those who are having, rich become richer. Why? Because they are thinking about the richness. They are thinking about the richness. They will attract more and more richness. And that is why I used to tell it, you recite the prayer, Philippians 4, from the richness of Jesus, I receive all the richness. When you think about the richness come. And when you, that is why Jesus says it, Matthew 25, 29, if you are poor, money will go, whatever you are having, it will go away from you. If you are thinking about poverty, money cannot stay. That is why some people working very hard, earning hard, and finally what happened, they get lot of money also. End of the month, everything it is vanished. Because it is a mindset. When your brain set, it is a scarcity, about poverty, about limitation, money cannot stay with you. If you have thinking about the abundance and richness, you have money will come. Exactly the same way, always remember every day before going to sleep, it is a wonderful thing, you prepare a gratitude diary. You think about, you scan the whole day, morning till evening, what are the good things happen in your life. And for everything you say, thank you Jesus, for this wonderful day, I thank you. Today is a wonderful day, and whatever the things happen, for all the food you got it, all the good dress you are having, for all the support you got it, for everything, one after another, thank you. Count your blessing. Morning I got up, the moment you got up, you have the life, that is a proof. Today I am alive, you say, thank you Jesus. Today is our, and for all the divine protection, say, I thank you. You are able to attend the Holy Mass and receive Jesus. Say thank you. You receive the food. Thank you. You have a wonderful job. You say thank you. And you got the traveling bus, vehicle, traveling system and everything. You say thank you. And you got your family. You say thank you. And it is for your children. You thank you. For all the financial blessing you got it. You thank you. You got the support from your friends and relatives. You thank you. Such an amount of wonderful house you have, you thank you. And God was caring everything in your life. Thank you. The more you say thank you, and more, that is when you count the blessing, the more and more blessing will come to you. Focus you, turn into the God's richness, richness come. The joyful things you think about it, the joyful things will come into your life. Remember, you count the blessings in your relationship. relationship, all your friends, you will have more and more friends in your life. So whatever you are having in your life, you have to count. And that is Pope Francis is teaching. It is in the gospel of joy. Count your blessing. And you create emotion. A vehicle travel, to travel in a vehicle, what is needed, how much, maybe 2 crore rupees vehicle, car you may be having. To go forward, there should be energy, you need the petrol. Exactly the same way, it is in your life, the emotions of joy and excitement, happiness, that is bringing the great blessing in your life. So always keep in your emotion, always joyful happiness. And to create that emotional joy, that is why we have to come and say, thank you, thank you, thank you. The moment you count, the emotions are increased, magnified, you start to attract great success in your life. That is a secret. God bless you. And create an excellent, wonderful life. Never complain in your life. Always think what you have and say thank you every day. Thank you. Make a life as a life of gratitude. Amen. God bless you.